Sherri painting a weapon for, what is he, a vampire ogre?
What is he?
Vampire brute.
He's a brute. He's a brute. Of course I'm painting the weapons for a brute.
All right, look at that. That is...
Oh, get this out of here. Oh my god. Incriminating.
He looks amazing.
Yay.
And there... There's his loincloth, and then here's his bare, muscular thighs and crotch.
He's so fit.
Lovingly sculpted.
He works on himself.
And there's Kalei to say, you're just using that because they're cousins. They're related, huh?
Yeah.
Very cool. All right. Well, thanks for that sneak peek.
Yay.